Welcome to our mathematics class. Now I am going to teach the De Moivre's theorem, video 4. Exercise 2A, problems continuation. Already yesterday, previous class, Roman number 2, second problem, 2 bits over. Now, third bit. Okay, in second problem, from assumption dattamsham nundi cos alpha plus cos beta plus cos gamma equal to 0, that is also equal to sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma, so it be equation 1. Third bit is have to show that cos alpha plus beta plus cos beta plus gamma. Okay, see, third bit is we will show that cos alpha plus beta plus gamma plus cos gamma plus alpha equal to 0. So let A equal to cos alpha plus I sin alpha, comma B equal to cos beta plus I sin beta, C equal to cos gamma plus I sin gamma. Mundu two bits lo kuda ilane manam theesukodam jarigindi previous class la. So 1 by cis alpha, that equal to cos alpha minus I sin alpha, 1 by B cos beta minus I sin beta, 1 by this one, reciprocal of this one is cos beta minus I sin beta. In the same way, 1 by C cos gamma minus I sin gamma. Now adding these three, 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C cos alpha minus I sin alpha plus cos beta minus I sin beta plus cos gamma minus I sin gamma. Now first write all real parts, vastava bhagam. Cos alpha plus cos beta plus cos gamma, and then imaginary parts. In all imaginary parts, minus I is common. Minus into sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma. So this value from assumption 0 minus I into 0, that is also equal to 0. So totally 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C equal to 0. That implies A, B, C, LCM, B, C plus C, A plus A, B equal to 0. That implies AB plus BC plus CA equal to 0. So AB plus BC plus CA. Now in place of A, write cis alpha. In place of B, write cis beta. In place of C, write cis gamma. That is cis alpha into cis beta. A is cis alpha, B is cis beta. Plus cis beta into C is cis gamma plus cis gamma into cis alpha equal to 0. We know that cis theta 1 into cis theta 2 equal to cis theta 1 plus theta 2. Already previous classes lo cheppukodam jarigindi, cis theta 1 into cis theta 2 equal to cis theta 1 plus theta 2. This is formula. So in the same way, cis alpha into cis beta, cis alpha plus beta plus cis beta plus gamma plus cis gamma plus alpha equal to 0. Okay, now write in place of cis, cos alpha plus beta plus I sin alpha plus beta. Second term, cos beta plus gamma plus I sine beta plus gamma. Third term, cos gamma plus alpha plus I sine gamma plus alpha equal to 0 is 0 plus I into 0. Now, first write all real parts. Cos alpha plus beta plus cos beta plus gamma plus cos gamma plus alpha plus I into sin alpha plus beta plus sin beta plus gamma plus sin gamma plus alpha equal to 0 plus I into 0. So this is real part plus this is imaginary part. Okay, so equating both sides real parts. మనకు ఓన్లీ ఇక్కడ థర్డ్ బిట్ లో కాస్ ఆల్ఫా ప్లస్ బీటా కాస్ బీటా ప్లస్ గామా కాస్ గామా ప్లస్ ఆల్ఫా ఈక్వల్ టు 0 జస్ట్ ఇది మాత్రమే మనం ప్రూవ్ చేయాలి కాబట్టి ఈక్వేటింగ్ రియల్ పార్ట్స్ వాస్తవ భాగాలను సమానం చేసినట్లయితే కాస్ ఆల్ఫా ప్లస్ బీటా ప్లస్ కాస్ బీటా ప్లస్ గామా ప్లస్ కాస్ gamma plus alpha equal to 0. This is our required third bit. Okay? Right on. Now, same model problem, homework. Note down that problem. Article 2.1.3 problem 5 2.1.3 problem 5 Note this problem. If cos alpha plus cos beta plus cos gamma equal to 0, that is also equal to sin alpha plus sin beta plus sin gamma. Prove that cos square alpha plus cos square beta plus cos square gamma equal to 3 by 2. That is also equal to sin square alpha plus sin square beta plus sin square gamma. This is homework. Next, if n is an integer, and z equal to sis theta, brackets, theta is not equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2, then show that, then show that z power 2n minus 1 by z power 2n plus 1 equal to I tan n theta. I tan n theta. Okay. Proof. From assumption, dattaamsham nundi z equal to sis theta. That is cos theta plus I sin theta. Take LHS. Z power 2n minus 1 by z power 2n plus 1. In place of z, write cos theta plus I sin theta. Whole power 2n minus 1 whole divided by cos theta plus I sin theta whole power 2n plus 1. Now applying De Morgan's theorem for this term, cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta minus 1 whole divided by, for this also applying De Morgan's theorem, cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta plus 1. Since De Morgan's theorem, that equal to first write minus 1 plus cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta whole divided by 1 plus cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta. In these two terms, minus comma theta, minus of 1 minus cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta by 1 plus cos 2n theta plus I sin 2n theta. Okay, ee two terms lo nunchi minus common isthe minus of 1 minus cos 2n theta. Okay, we know that from trigonometry, some formulas. From trigonometry, 1 minus cos 2 theta is 2 sin square theta. 1 plus cos 2 theta equal to 2 cos square theta. Sin 2 theta equal to 2 sin theta cos theta. Applying these three formulas, minus of, this is in the form 1 minus cos 2 theta. E formula manam apply cheyali. 2 sin square n theta plus I into sin 2 theta. E formula 2 sin theta sin n theta cos n theta by 1 plus cos 2 theta 2 cos square n theta plus I into 2 sin n theta cos n theta. Okay, now in place of minus, write I square 2 I square sin square n theta. Ikkada minus 1 badala I square rastunna. Plus 2 I sin n theta cos n theta by 2 cos square n theta plus 2 I sin n theta cos n theta. theta. Okay? In this step, only in place of 1, write I square. Okay? Z place lo cos theta plus I sin theta substitute chesi. After that, applying the obvious theta. This step. So, in this step, minus is common, right? These two real parts, one side. Apply 1 minus cos 2 theta in place of 1 minus cos 2 theta 2n theta 2 sin square n theta. Adhe vidhanga 1 plus cos 2n theta 2 cos square n theta. Sin 2 theta sin 2n theta 2 sin n theta cos theta. Just formulas apply chesamu. Next step e. Write down first. Next, in numerator, 2, 2, common, I, common, sin n theta, sin n theta, common, that equal to 2 I sin n theta. So, remaining, ikkada I balance undi, sin n theta, plus 2 common, I common, sin n theta, common, cos n theta. By 2 common cos n theta common. So remaining terms are cos n theta plus I sin n theta. Okay? 2 to cancel. I into sin n theta. I into sin n theta into cos n theta plus I sin n theta by cos n theta into cos n theta plus I sin n theta. Cos n theta plus I sin n theta. Cancel. That equal to I into sin theta by cos theta. I tan n theta. This is our required. Yes. Therefore, z power 2n minus 1 by z power 2n plus 1 equal to I tan n theta. Okay? Write down. Next, Roman number 2, fourth problem. Roman number 2, fourth problem. If 1 plus x whole power n, 1 plus x whole power n equal to a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus dash dash an x power n Then show that. Then show that first bit. A0 minus A2 plus A4 minus A6 plus dash dash equal to 2 power n by 2 cos n pi by 4. Second bit. A1 minus A3 plus A5 minus A7 plus dash dash equal to 2 power n by 2 sine n pi by 4. These two bits. Okay. Proof. From assumption dattamsham nundi 1 plus x whole power n a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus dash dash an x power n. Say it be equation number 1. Put x equal to I. That implies 1 plus I whole power n equal to a0 plus a1i plus a2i square plus a3i cube plus a4i power 4 plus a5i power 5 plus dash dash a n i power n. Okay. Now 1 plus I change into modulus amplitude form. For that, multiplying and dividing with root 2. Root 2 తోటి ఎందుకు మల్టిప్లై డివైడ్ చేయాలి ప్రీవియస్ క్లాస్ లో చెప్పుకోవడం జరిగింది ది స్క్వేర్ రూట్ ఆఫ్ రియల్ పార్ట్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ ఇమాజినరీ పార్ట్ కోఎఫిషియెంట్స్ 1 స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 1 స్క్వేర్ దట్ ఈక్వల్ టు రూట్ 2 కాబట్టి మల్టిప్లైయింగ్ అండ్ డివైడింగ్ మీ రూట్ 2 హోల్ పవర్ n ఈక్వల్ టు a0 ప్లస్ a1i i స్క్వేర్ ఇస్ మైనస్ 1 మైనస్ a2 ఇక్కడ రాసుకుంటాం మార్జిన్ లో ఐ స్క్వేర్ ఈక్వల్ టు మైనస్ 1 ఐ క్యూబ్ ఐ స్క్వేర్ ఇంటూ ఐ మైనస్ 1 ఇంటూ ఐ మైనస్ ఐ ఐ పవర్ 4 ఐ స్క్వేర్ హోల్ స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 1 హోల్ స్క్వేర్ 1 ఐ పవర్ 5 ఐ పవర్ 4 ఇంటూ ఐ ఐ పవర్ 4 ఈజ్ 1 1 ఇంటూ ఐ ఐ ఇలా రాసుకున్న తర్వాత సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తాం మైనస్ a2 ప్లస్ A3 into I cube. What is I cube? Minus I. So, this is minus A3 I plus A4 plus A5 into I power 5 is I plus dash dash A power N into I power N. I power N. Okay. Root 2 whole power N into this is cos 5 by 4 plus I sin 5 by 4 whole power n equal to first write all real parts. Vastava bhagalu maatrame rastam. A0 minus A2 plus A4 in the same way minus A6 plus dash dash. Okay. Next imaginary parts. I into A1 ikkada undi minus A3 plus A5 minus a7 plus dash dash. Okay, so root 2 whole power n is 2 power n by 2. Now for this applying de Moivre's theorem, cos n pi by 4 plus I sin n pi by 4 equal to a0 minus a2 plus a4 minus a6 plus dash dash plus I into A1 minus A3 plus A5 minus A7 plus dash dash. Now equating real and imaginary parts. Equating real and imaginary parts. So first real part. 2 power n by 2. First take our H's. A0 minus A2 plus A4 minus A6 plus dash dash equal to this side real part. 2 power n by 2 into cos n pi by 4. This is our first bit. Okay. Next, equating imaginary parts. A1 minus A3 plus A5 minus A7 plus dash dash equal to in LHS imaginary part. 2 power n by 2 into sin n pi by 4. Okay, equating real parts, then get first bit. Equating imaginary parts, then get second bit. Okay, write down. Now done homework problem. Article 2.1.3 problem 4. Problem 4. If n is an integer, if n is an integer, then show that 1 plus cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n plus 1 plus cos theta minus I sin theta whole power n equal to 2 power n plus 1 cos power n theta by 2 into cos n theta by 2. This is homework problem. Now, exercise 2A is completed. Now, done this problem. Exercise 2A is completed and today class is also completed. We'll meet in next class.